have to do.
Congressman Paul.
Well, you know, the media has a responsibility, and we have a responsibility, and I think exposing our opponents to what they believed in and their flip-flops. I think the reason maybe that we had to do more this year is maybe the media is messing up and they haven't asked enough questions, so we have to fill in and ask these questions and get this information out. So, no, I think it's a responsibility on us. I think there should be lines drawn. I think there are some things below the belt. I don't think, but I don't like the demagoguing, the distortion, and taking things out of context. I don't like that. But when they disagree on an issue, important issues, then we should expose it.
Congresswoman Bachman.
Ronald Reagan also brought clarity to his opponents that he had.